Hey folks, this is Carl Gallops from Freedom Friday with Carl Gallops, Gulf Coast Talk Radio, heard every Friday afternoon on WEBY. Look, I just downloaded the IG report of the DOJ, cruising through the pages, landed on page 294. Look what I found at the top of the page. Take a good close look. Look at the correlated words. I wonder if Congress will do a deep investigation of this matter.
The Satanists wanted to install their own tribute, a pagan idol, on the Capitol grounds, right next to the Ten Commandments.
Billions around the planet are witnessing a world in the grasp of sadistic spiritual darkness. This unholy alliance has infected our governments, our religious institutions, and our societies. The world appears to be unraveling. But can the evil behind these dark supernatural forces be defeated? Is everything playing out just as the Bible predicted it will in the final days? At last, you can know the answers to mankind's most urgent questions and learn your destiny among today's events in the new, unprecedented work taking the prophecy world by storm. Gods and Thrones, Nakash, Forgotten Prophecy and the Return of the Elohim, by best-selling author, former decorated law enforcement officer, and senior pastor Carl Gallops. This changes everything. Available now wherever fine books are sold.